I'm all about cooking in season. Today's dish is highlighting the zucchini. We start with a little bit of cornstarch, salt, and pepper, sauteing a little bit of garlic as well as red onions. We're coating all those up, adding in some heat with jalapeño and chili flakes.